I personally watched when I was a police officer in San Francisco, his advance into the world of drugs, and it was definitely with marijuana as a gateway drug. I'm not opposed to medical marijuana because I believe it does help people. But I just, there's no way to prevent people getting the permits and doing what they want with it and not being ill. And I, as a former law enforcement officer, I can't countenance that.